As if we weren't already on the roof, like there's like this other little part where you can climb on that she's like sketched that I climbed on here, but you know what? Do it for the vlog. To be young and in love in New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me. To be drunk and in love in New York City. Midnight into morning coffee. Burning through the hours talking. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I'd stay for a long time. Cause I like me better when I like me better when I'm with you. It was so sunny earlier.
Yeah, it's hot foggy. Also, where I live, it's really freaking foggy. Usually, like, if you go out towards downtown, it gets sunnier.
Can we do like a photo shoot out here?
So I'm currently on the roof of one of my best friend's apartments in San Francisco. It's pretty crazy. I hope you enjoy this vlog of me up in the bay. I don't know what it is, but I got that feeling. So we are going to go on top of the roof again because we loved it so much, or I loved it. And I was like, okay, this is a really great photo spot. And you know the craziest thing is that, are we gonna go up through your, are we going through your
downstairs,
room?
Downstairs, from downstairs.
So the door to get onto the roof is in, we're literally.
I get private access to our rooftop. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time I stayed for a long time cause I like me.
Ow, ow. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I always do things like that. I like closed the door on my foot. One of my regrets was not starting this YouTube channel when I was in college because I really wanted to vlog my college and my sorority and everything that I did. I thought it would be really cool, but I don't know. I love Northern California a lot, so I'm really excited to be here.
Don't leave us. Don't go to Florida.
The true Cali girl. She'll be here eventually.
I'm gonna miss you though.
Are you?
Not really.
Like my long distance boyfriend. Stay well, stay here with me. Stay here with me.
I like me better when I'm with you. I like me better when I'm with you. I knew from the first time.
How to be lazy 101. This is just the best way to straighten your hair. Take a nap too. You can just fall asleep as you're straightening your hair.
That is like so not right for so many reasons.
I have manchego cheese. I have lettuce, tomatoes, onions. Purple cauliflower. Apparently purple cauliflower has 25% more vitamin A than white cauliflower, so I bought it, but it tastes disgusting.
So we're gonna go out. I'm really tired right now, but I'm only in SF for this one more night, so I want to go out to the bars and just like have fun with my friends. Currently we're listening to some old hits, so I have to go over there and dance, of course, because the I can't hear the song and not dance. I'll get back to you guys later. I can still shut down the party. I can hang with anybody.
I can drink whiskey and red wine, champagne and all that. Good morning, people.
We're in Lafayette Park. It's in the Pacific Heights district.
There are places like this that are super quiet, but then there's like the crazy city.
So it's a good mix.
Yeah.
I think a lot of cities, I know New York, it's also like this. They'll have like cute little parks. It's a nice escape.
Yeah.
Having a long, stressful day from work, you just want to go to a nice nature, picturesque area.
Free tennis courts.
I mean, we should go play. Do you remember we used to play together?
Yeah, no, like, I'm down. I love tennis, so.
I love it.
awkward. She wants me to take photos right here, but it's so sunny and my eyes are hurting from staring into the sun. Oh wow, what's this? Looks like we could do like a G5 ceremony here. I don't know. I enjoy doing these videos so much, but I don't like taking, okay, that's a lie. I do like taking pictures, but I don't know. I don't like taking pictures when it like ruins the moment, if that makes any sense. Yeah. Like, I remember Alec was saying this once to us. Do you remember that?
Did you want to go play?
Yeah. You know me.
I'll hold your hand.
I feel like there's like too many kids. I think the parents would like be a little weirded out if I started playing on the slides, but. Somebody brand new, and not even think about you. I can show up to the same bar, hit the same songs in my car. Baby, you remember? Brittany wants it off, and Sarah to go get our Starbucks Reserve.
I think I'm gonna get breakfast, even though it's really late because breakfast is my favorite kind of food. And I still haven't really like eaten a good sized meal today. It is 1:30 for breakfast.
Try it, it's so interesting.
Okay, here's the menu. I already saw that. When
I
taste
tequila. People like get annoyed by like people taking like videos of their house totally. Every day.
They'll come to my crib. This is my street.
It feels like we're walking in like a modern Dr. Seuss something. Can you guys imagine if like this was like where all our like Greek row was, or like we went to school here and like this is That'd where all the students live? Wait, where are we going, you guys?
We're going to Chrissy Fields and the Palace of Fine Arts towards the water.
Okay. Yacht on the weekend. I got a couple boats too, just you know, for fun.
We'll be passing by, and they'll be wasting time, just waiting for new. The chasing dogs, we'll be dancing in the dust, cause we're coming through. Whenever you need me.
Okay, hey everyone, we are going to Grizzly Peak to look at the view of the area. Tessa. So we're waiting for our friend Tessa, Self's best friend Tessa.
That's from kindergarten. We hated each other the first 5 years.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Okay everyone, we're at Grizzly Peak right now, which is this really pretty overlook in Berkeley, and you can see the whole city from here.
It's the dock.
Oh my god. Freezing cold out here, like freezing.
It's so cold, but it's so pretty. But
today was like a pretty chill day. We really didn't do much. It's really nice just like look at the city and stuff. I'm gonna be really sad to leave Northern California, but I know that I'll be back someday. So it's all good.